Paddy, you've rejoined Gala Fairydean on loan. Do you mind just telling us a little bit about how you're feeling about that move?
I'm very happy to be back. I really enjoyed my time there last year. Thought I played really well in my time, and just happy to get back, squad stronger than last year. So it's a club with big ambition, so I'm just really happy to be back getting playing.
What was it like to be involved with Gala Fairydean last season? Obviously, you're a little bit more mature now. You've got that loan spell behind you. But what was it like in the first instance?
Very, very much a learning curve for me, because they were down in the bottom of the league and they really did need to get as many points on the board. So it was a very different experience that I was going into, and not just a 20s environment. So I felt it really did benefit me in playing there.
And now moving forward, how are you looking to apply what you learned last season into the season that lies ahead for Gala?
So there is a big season. Obviously, there's a big Scottish Cup game on Saturday that will be everyone's looking forward to down there. So I'm just looking forward to it being more successful and hopefully using what I did learn last time to help it be a successful season for me.
You've of course got a little bit of company as well with Rory Payton going down to join. How do you feel that he's going to be able to settle in with the squad down there?
He came on for a bit on Saturday. I thought he did really well personally, because he's never really played against men, and I think it'll just be a great learning experience for him, because playing against men is just a different game really to playing against people you're the same age as you.
How important is it for guys like yourself and Rory and the rest of the development squad to be going out and getting minutes at that sort of level against men, as you've so often said?
It's just it's vital, I think, because it is very much everything to them to get the 3 points, and it is obviously you've got the bonuses and they're relying on it just to go out there and make sure you win, do anything you can to go out and win the game that is on the Saturday.
And I think this is the first time that we've ever spoken to you for Hibs TV as well, so it's a Hibs TV debut, but just for the benefit of some of the viewers who have maybe seen you warming up with Alan Combe, Fiorn Marciano, Ross Laidlaw, all the other goalkeepers, do you mind just telling us a little bit about yourself and about your history here at the club?
This is my third season now. I've been here full time and been a Hibs fan all my life. Season ticket holder for a long time, mum can vouch for me on that. But I've just loved my experience here, just especially getting involved with the first team, going away to the places like the Faroe Islands and Greece was just something that I could only ever really dream of, being involved with them.
How good is it to be exposed to the first team? You've only been named on the bench once, I believe, but to be able to go away with the team on those European trips, and obviously to participate in the warm-ups too.
Amazing, really. Get to go see the world, almost, but it is, again, just another level that you're exposed to. People bearing down and go, yeah. Yes, honestly, it's nothing quite like it. It looks a lot easier on the TV than it really is, but it's just a great experience to be with them.
How much do you learn from Alan Combe, from Ophir Marciano, Ross Laidlaw, of course, Adam Bogdan this season as well?
Oh, they're great. Whenever they can help out, they do, especially. I found that Adam's been great with me coming in, just using all the experience he's had. Same with Lafayette, he's been international goalies that they've got here. So they're all really helpful, even like day-to-day things, just wee things really, just in the game.
And other than, of course, your spell on loan with Gala Fairydean, what are you looking to achieve this season with Hibs?
Just games. Just want to make as much progress as I can, use the great facilities that we've got here, and just use it to my benefit to help me become the best that I can be, because that's all I can really aim for.